We have lost this fight. Remember our mission. A mission for peace, bread, and land. We must battle once again.
Один из их штурмовиков!
Losing objective Alpha. Objective apples. Objective up. We have lost objective apples.
Вражеский медик!
Another defeat. Yet we still live and breathe. Fight for the Kremlin. Fight to the last man.
Trooper kit is available near your location. We have taken objective Apples. Entry kit is available near your location. We have lost objective Apples. We have taken objective Butter.
Берегись, там разведчик. Вижу вражеского разведчика!
We are losing objective Butter. taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector. Objective apples. We are losing objective apples. Half of our forces remain. Losing objective apples. We have taken objective butter.
Штурмовика! Thank you.
secured the sector. Fifty of our soldiers remain.
The battle and must kneel in defeat. The White Rebellion and their Imperial allies have proven themselves stronger. Retreat and protect Moscow.
Had the White Army succeeded in holding Tsaritsyn and kept control of the Volga River, access to oil and grain would have surely strengthened their tiring forces. With fuel in their tanks and food in their stores, perhaps their subsequent march on Moscow would have been successful and seen the volunteer army put an end to the socialist revolution. Had the Reds lost Tsaritsyn, perhaps Commissar Joseph Stalin's position in the Bolshevik ranks would not have been so favorable, and so the future of Soviet Russia would have looked very different indeed.